you doing, everyone? I hope you're having a great time this Saturday. And of course, we are here for Campus 101. My name is MC Casmir, and I'm very glad that you're watching Urban TV. It all starts here. Now, I want to dedicate this episode to all the girls watching from various campuses and all the women in Uganda. Not forgetting our mothers, especially my mom, Rose. I believe you're watching the show. How you doing? Now, because of that reason, we're going to have some good entertainment this weekend. We're going to check out music, dance, and drama from YMCA that happened last weekend. It was a spectacular event, and of course, you're gonna love it. And not forgetting one thing, I am dressed by Akram Kasozi. Find him on Facebook at Akram Kasozi if you wanna look sassy and classy like MC Casmir. Check out the event and your campus banger. I'll be back.
Red cars and sweaty bodies everywhere. Hands in the air like we don't care. Cause we came to have so much fun now.
William House, how you doing?
Can I get a hell no? Cause we gonna go all night till we see the sunlight.
What is your name?
I'm Fatia.
I thought you were a man. She's a lady.
I'm a lady.
Oh, why dress like a man?
I'm going to act like a man.
You're going to act like a man. Okay, what is your name?
I'm called Kovia.
Kovia, and?
I'm called Fatuma.
Aine.
You have a future in MDD?
Yeah, I do really think.
Where do you see yourself in the next 10 years?
I'm going to be on TV, they're going to be watching me, like, I'm going to hit, you know?
I just identified Mr. and Miss YMCA. Excuse me, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
What is your name?
I'm called Aman Brand. Mr. YMCA 2015-2016.
Oh, okay. Mr. YMCA. And the lady next to you?
My name is Tekchendo Ashila, aka Montekisha, the Queen of Bagwere.
Queen of Bagwere. Are you the Miss or Queen of Bagwere?
I'm a Miss. Miss YMCA 2015-2016.
You had a nickname. Tell me about it.
Montekisha. I call myself a Moon because I'm different. And I'm the only child to my mother and my father. So the Moon is one and that's me.
My name is Walter Moses Walisimbio Mule. I'm former guild president at YMCA.
Former guild president, I also saw you emceeing. Why is the former guild president emceeing MDD?
Oh, I think YMCA community loves me so much. The official MC had gone for a thick lunch and then they asked me to do it for him before he came back.
Last year I was here for the same event. If we were to compare last year and this year, which one has really rocked?
Of course, I would tell you. In my year, well, things were better, but I think this one's working also.
What made your, according to your year, what made it so epic than this one?
My year, I started with the mime. Normally, the mimes, they would come and mime, but this time it is karaoke. People sing, and we hear them sing, and we see that they have a talent. So that one was so good for the very first time. People were so happy to have it.
We can do what we want to. You represent YMCA when it comes to Miss University Uganda, right?
Yes, I do.
I've seen you to a couple of shows and it seems you love fashion so much. Why?
I love fashion so much because I am a fashion designer myself. And I love showcasing for other fashion designers as well. And I love seeing what is trending. So in most cases, I engage myself in many fashion shows because of that.
All right. Do you see a very brighter future when it comes to fashion designing?
Yes, I do, because personally, I'm dressing up on what I made.
So you made this yourself?
I made it.
Let me have the cameras roll around her. She made that by herself. Wow, amazing work. So who inspires in fashion?
Sorry?
Who inspires in fashion?
Ah, fashion. There are so many people who inspire me in fashion.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go. That is Rebecca right here at YMCA. And of course, it's been a pleasure being hosted here to MDD. I'll be updating you. Who takes it all? Is it William? Is it George? Or is it Tara? And otherwise, Campus 101 still continues. Let's check out Outstanding Personality and more is coming up on the show. Now, today on Outstanding Personality, I got the former Miss YMCA. How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing nice. What is your name?
I'm Namonge Sauda, and I was pursuing a diploma in fashion designing and tailoring.
Okay, now, welcome to Campus 101. Today, your Outstanding Personality. Can I tell you the reason why I invited you?
Yeah, I really want to know.
Yes. This week has been dedicated to all the ladies, to all the women, to all the mothers in our country, Uganda. And of course, I want you to represent all the campus girls, so that means you're the lucky one today.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm so excited.
All right, so how's been your week? Where did you spend your Women's Day?
I spent my Women's Day at work. I was working. I had some clothes for the customers. So I spent my Women's Day working.
Been working. So you also told me you're a fashion designer, right?
Yeah.
Where did you pick that love for fashion?
I picked it from my friend. She was working as a tailor around our village. So I decided to come at YMCA and do the course for fashion designing and tailoring.
Now behind me, I see people playing basketball. Others were playing football on the same beach. And me personally, I love playing pool over the weekend. What do you love doing over the weekend?
I love swimming so much. Swimming is my passion. Swimming is my everything.
Are you sure? If we put a pool around somewhere, can you really show me the good skills?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, now, you had a touching story I wanted to share with people who are watching you, right? Yes?
Yeah.
Before you became Miss YMCA, right?
Yeah.
You did a couple of jobs, yes? And exactly, what did you used to do?
I used to work as a maid. I used to clean people's homes, I used to wash people's clothes, clean their utensils. I had like 5 homes. It was a nice job.
I mean, you did all that by yourself?
Yes.
Just to get money. What did you use for this money for?
I bought a machine, my first machine. I bought it through that. I used to use it as transport. I used to buy material out of that money. Yeah, it was fun because I loved my job.
All right, now, to all the girls who are watching you, some people do not know that you can even do that kind of work, to be a maid, to get tuition and buy all that you need. What was your drive in you?
I really wanted, I love studying, I love school so much, so the only option I had was to do that, because I never wanted to get money from anyone. I wanted to be that hard-working lady.
Are you an orphan?
Yes, I am.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I am.
You lost both your mom and dad?
Yes, I lost my mom and I lost my dad.
Okay, now, in a few words, where should we see you in the next 5 years?
I'm going to own a very big fashion house, have very many workers, and yeah, I'm going to be known worldwide.
So you're into fashion, you see yourself as a big fashion designer?
Yes, I see myself as a big fashion designer.
Strong.
I wanna be strong. I promise you're gonna marry me. Yeah.